Bubble on off, the longer the distance for. When up in iPhone 7, open settings, web screen on the left, and find settings. And then top settings. Select notifications. And then on notification style, select application you want to turn on or turn off notification. For example, App Store. And then to turn on, tap all notification switch until green or to turn off the switch until white. Hit that red button to save. Now app notification and app store is turn off. To turn on, tap switch until green. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.